honorable principal, respected teachers, my fellow friends and my dear brothers and sisters. Good morning everyone. Myself, Ikshita Singh, and I study in class 3 in Army Public School, Dinjan. I feel extremely delighted for being able to recite a poem in front of you all. The topic of my poem is Why God Need Teachers. The author of this poem is Kevin William Huff. The message of this poem is that our teachers are very important to us. They not only guide us to the right path, but also help understand us to each and everything. So here I begin my poem. When God created teachers, He gave us special friends to help us understand His world and truly comprehend. When God created teachers, He gave us special friends to help us understand His world and truly comprehend. The beauty and the wonder of everything we see and become a better person with each discovery. The beauty and the wonder of everything we see and become a better person with each discovery. When God created teachers, He gave us special guides to show us ways in which to grow so we can all decide. When God created teachers, He gave us special guides to show us ways in which to grow so we can all decide. How to live and how to do what's right instead of wrong, to lead us so that we can lead and learn how to be strong. When God created teachers in His wisdom and His grace, was to help us learn to make our world a better place at least. Why God created teachers in His wisdom and His grace, was to help us learn to make